Taylor Cook and Chris Arnold on the front row, looking to bring him back to the green flag. This time by for the Southeast Dirt Modified Series. These open motors are ready to roar. Ladies and gentlemen, we're glad you're sticking it out with us here in Tennessee. Ready to put on a show for you. Here they come side by side coming to the green flag. This time by. Off into turn number one. Arnold going to try to use the high side. Grantham gets into the wall in the opening lap, but he keeps it going green. Arnold takes the lead to the back straightaway. Chris Arnold goes to the point using the high side of the racetrack. Further back in the pack, the six of Ryan Ayers has problems. Six of Ayers slow and off the pace toward the back. Lap one belongs to the Matoaka Flash. Chris Arnold, as Ayers trying to get out of harm's way on the front straightaway, he will make the hard left turn into the pits. Battle up front for the lead. Chris Arnold holds it. Taylor Cook trying to cut to the bottom of the track, trying to take the spot. He cannot. Arnold used the momentum on the top, and he took the lead on lap one. Two complete of the eighth schedule. Taylor Cook back to second. Third is Ashley Newman. Top three breaking away from fourth place Preston Surratt. Greg Brown fifth. Mike Grantham sixth. Ryan Ayers on pit road back in seventh. Three complete. Chris Arnold out of Matoaka, Virginia, still looking for his first ever Southeast Dirt Modified Series win as he leads the field through turns three and four. Taylor Cook tightly in tow in the two spot. Ashley Newman, first time he's ran with us ever. He is currently third in this heat race. Four complete, four to go. Chris Arnold, a three-time heat race winner with the Southeast Dirt Modified Series, looking to make it four. As he continues to stroke away from the field, he's got three quarters of a second a lead over second place Taylor Cook. Coming to two to go next time by, two to go this time by. And that's Shaw by DAI Motorsports. He had to thrash to get it out here last weekend down in Georgia. Bunch of sleepless nights followed just to get him here this week, but he looks silky smooth out in front. Top two will go to the redraw from each heat race as we'll look to come. Seven complete this time by. Checkered flag will be waving this time by. The Matoaka Flash will get heat race number one in victory lane. It is Chris Arnold, your winner. Taylor Cook second. Third will be the 73 of Ashley Newman. Surratt will bring it home fourth. Greg Brown fifth. And Mike Grantham sixth. But ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Draco Springs by SRI Performance, heat race number one, give it up for the 99W. For the fourth time in his career, he wins a heat race. The DAI Motorsports Batonbilt Racing Engines Close Racing Supply, Shaw by DAI Race Car, the 99W, the Matoaka Flash, Chris Arnold. Brandon Russell out of Sayersville, Kentucky, Harris Race Car. Shotgun on the field is the 18, Brett Glassdetter out of Mooresville, North Carolina. He's in an LG2 by Owens. Coming back to the green this time by, it'll be eight laps the distance. Here we go, going green. Drag race into the opening corner. Oh, Ramey up into the wall, up over the wall with his right side tires. Keeps it back on the ground, but he is slow in turn number two as Ramey pounds the wall and the caution is out. Yellow flag flies as Ramey. Drag race into the opening corner. Oh, Ramey up into the wall, up over the wall with his right side tires. Keeps it back on the ground, but he is slow in turn number two as Ramey. Let's come back to the green. Second attempt to start Dixon Racing Shocks heat race number two. Green flagging away. We're going to go back racing. Into the opening corner. Flannery on the top looking for some bite. Strickler trying to crowd him on the bottom. He slides across the nose of Flannery. One car slow up in turn number two. It's the 32 of Russell. He comes to a complete stop, and the yellow flag has to wave. Flannery on the top looking for some bite. Strickler trying to crowd him on the bottom. He slides across the nose of Flannery. One car slow up in turn number two. It's the 32 of Russell with two cars pulled off the track. Coming to the green this time by. Strickler's on the hammer. We're going back racing. Flannery wants to get to the bottom in a hurry. He even got a piece of Strickler's quarter panel to do so. Strickler to the point. Flannery second. Workman third. And the caution is out. Who go to the redraw? They'll join Taylor Cook and Chris Arnold. Green flag going to wave this time by. Off into the opening corner. Strickler looking to the top, but Flannery has the early lead. Strickler comes up on him in turns three and four. Flannery holding him off on the opening lap as Strickler tried to go to the top. Flannery cut him off at the pass. Lap one, give it to Sean Flannery. Strickler back in the two spot. Workman third, Slater McCray fourth, Buck Stevens fifth. Back in the sixth spot, the 99 of Blake Brown in the top, and seventh place rounded out by the 18 of Brett Glassdetter. That two, give it to Flannery. Strickler all the way up there near against the wall with his quarter panel trying to gain some speed as he tries to pick up Flannery. Flannery still with the lead. Strickler staying on the top. Everybody up on the top of the track here at Smoky Mountain. Flannery out front. Strickler second. Third belonging to the 64 of Workman. Fourth is the 9S of Slater McCray. Fifth is Buck Stevens. Battle going for the second spot. Workman looking to the inside of Strickler. Through turns three and four. Trying to pull up alongside of Strickler. Can't quite do it. Flannery continues to show the way. The Lightning Sean Flannery from Sir Gowansville, Tennessee, in his MB Custom race car. Should be coming back to the white flag. Let's see if Strickler can get a run on him here. White flag going to wave this time by. White flag waving this time by. Out of turns one and two, down the back straightaway. Sean Flannery with the lead. Strickler a close second. Billy Workman Jr. third. Strickler, we'll see if he makes a last lap effort. Can he get there? Nope. Flannery will hold him off. Lightning Sean Flannery wins heat race number two. Presented by Dixon Racing Shocks. Kyle Strickler second. Billy Workman third. Slater McCray fourth. Buck Stevens fifth. Blake Brown sixth. And Brett Glassdetter seventh. But the winner of Dixon Racing Shocks heat race number two, give it to the 98 from Sir Gowansville, Tennessee, the custom suspension, Casva Angus Farms, Fast Shafts, MB Custom Race Car, the 98 of Lightning Sean Flannery. Flannery and Strickler will go to the redraw for tonight's feature.